disappointment. Well, I was really extraordinary.
You say beat him up. Dude, he deserves whatever you do.
We talk of how we dare. So though
catching the vibe, depressed, argumentative, self-critical.
So here's to love and here's to the heartache, all the laughter, every mistake. I don't know how our lives will be changed, but here I'm home.
I'm gonna eat it. I don't want it to fall. Step away.
The love that we know is enough, cause we've grown it for years, spoken for it in tears, broken our hearts in fear, sold the souls to the years. So though it's hard to see, we're finding who we're supposed to be. We've spent some time, but I know we'll be fine. We've made our choice, our stomping ground for now, virgin your life. Here's to life and here's to Lynchburg. Front lines in the battle for a good time. We are the front lines in the battle.
Are you serious? You just jumped their door?
We are the front lines in the battle for a good time. We are.
I can't hear anything.
I can't hear anything you are saying.
No, I don't think I said that. What did you? What are you getting these ideas? You want to calm down.
This is really weird. This is.
If it wasn't the egg bet, both of you probably would lose.
No.
What we basically see is a build of muscle, not a great cut down.
Overall fitness may have improved. Overall size may have improved. But the original purpose of this bet was to cut, and we just don't see that.
There are winners and there are losers.
And our loser today.
I can't.
Ryan Boshin.
You are the weakest link.
All right. Hey, I'm Ryan Boshin, and I did not get ripped.
Release the egg!
Oh,
yes.
Are you
serious? Oh! First strike by Brendan!
Oh,
gosh. Oh, gosh. Wait,
is that all?
Nope.
We have two more.
Wait,
got it. Yeah, no. Wait,
I'm so scared. You missed.
This is really hard.
Yeah!